He mixes in the high-profile world of horse racing's elite, but Damion Flower has found himself at the centre of an alleged international drug trafficking racket. The father of two is accused of working hand-in-hand with a Qantas baggage handler to import 50 kilograms of cocaine from South Africa.
He's a giant of the racing world.
I've always wanted to have a place of my own where I could have my horses.
But tonight, that is worlds away as Damion Flower sits in a prison cell facing a possible life sentence.
It's really big news within racing. Damion's been a big player in racing for the last decade.
The owner and breeder shot to prominence for his stake in champion stallion Schnitzel. He now holds a coveted slot in our richest race, the Everest. The 47-year-old had recently been under surveillance and was arrested yesterday at the family's Moorebank home.
We will continue to get out there and lock these crooks up.
Flower's accused of working with Qantas baggage handler John Mafiti, allegedly caught red-handed at the international airport with a duffel bag containing 28 kilos of cocaine. $8 million cash was also found during a raid at a Hoxton Park storage container. The men are accused of at least six airport drug runs over the past 4 months. Mafiti allegedly using his security access to grab the bags before leaving them at a second location to be picked up. Neither rolled the dice with bail today, but Flower's lawyer said his client will plead not guilty.
Can we just ask how your client's doing?
I'm not in the position to discuss the case with you at the moment.
Wife Camilla Flower, so distraught she tried to slip away quietly, her husband left behind bars. Tiffany Genders, Nine News.